Hello everybody. Today we will start a new topic. The topic today is ALV interactive report. It's not the simple, the ALV report. Once we log in, or we see 38, we will first create our program. It says first thing, keep type rules. The next thing, give the table name that we want to display. We want to display VVRK and VVRP. VVRK is the billing header data and VVRP the item data. We'll create a structure for this. Interactive report will be displayed like when we click on the header data, it will redirect into a new ALV and it will display all the item data. Internal table and work area. Again, define a structure for the line type. Given the number, the line item, this value, unit, find the internal table for the field catalog. Suppose ALV, so I need to create another one. The name is cat one. Give a layout. From VRK into table ID VRK, where is table in S underscore. So now we have values in ID VRK. We're going to sort this internal table by table. Next, create one more form for ALV. Double click. Now on this. First, give the layout option as work area lay. Optimize equals to X. Remember the X must be in caps, otherwise it won't work. Just for beautification, nothing else. Now, for the ALV, we need to pass the work area fcat. Field name, what is my field name? My field name is really this. Next, cat. Cell text is for the text. One more thing, define a data called type integer. Now this is for the column position, give every cat pause is equals to the column name, and give column equals to col. Create a hotspot which will act as a double click. Now append . Remember to clear this work area. Just clear the ITF cat and refresh the ITF cat. Next part of this one, we need to give this for all the three fields of VRK. The bin type and bin category. This is the bin type. This is the bin category. After this, put the pattern. Put leaves ALV. This is the function module you need to call. Open up exporting. In the iCallback program, write scirepeat, which holds the current program name. Open the layout and field cat. This is the internal table we define for the fcat and the work area. Tables, give the table name, that is ITVR. Give it. Let's take some VRK values. Suppose I have values 9832 15. We got something here. See, the use of hotspot is the hand appears on the builder. Nothing happens on the other two fields, only on this. So that is the use of hotspot. Now, my next target is to develop another ALV when I click on any of the build of number. That will give us the item data. So for that, there is a uncommon this i_callback_user command. Inside the inverted comma, give any name, interact. Suppose I have given interact. After the end if right? Form interact using r_ucom is a variable which is of type sciucom and rs is the selection field type selis. I have got my values in ITPBR kit. Give case R UCOM end case when, and this give ampersand IC1. For the double click, when user double clicks, read table ITBBRK into work area BBRK index RS self field the tab index. What this does is when user clicks, suppose on the fifth number line item, so this will hold number 5 in the RS self field. Now just if ITBBRK is not initial, means value is present, then only do this. Now what we have called within possible will be from PBRP table into corresponding fields of table IT PBRP where my wavelength is equals to RS self field value. Okay, use this form when using a perform, use this form interact using ucom after the end form, then use this, change this to here and not this, so now it's okay. Now define the field catalog for the second table. For that, again,
PBRT.
Change the work area field cat. What we have defined is field cat as for the second is 1. So use 1 here, give 1, give 1. Now append work area file to fcat 1. Alright. Copy this. Second is for the line number. Third one is the material number. The fourth one is the ARKTX. FKIMG the work area layout for the second table also is 1 and 1. The work area layout 1. Now, for the second table we have written for the form in form after end case again go to pattern and call use LVT string. When exporting give the callback program as scireppet. Keep the word on any details, it would take to the next. This is the VBRP table for the 9. Since we have one line item, so it is showing only. If we have multiple line items, then it will show all the values. See, the number that you have selected is the line item 2, is the machine number, is the description, the quantity, and is the unit. interactive activity list. However, you can sort it by line item. So this is the interactive report. Thank you guys for watching.